Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable XMP profile on Gigabyte motherboard. This first one, we need to open our BIOS, navigate to the bottom left corner in the easy mode. Right here we can find extreme memory profile XMP that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.